July 4th, 2011, we're Day Basin for the last official ski day of the year.
Yo, Chuck, these honey dribbles are still front on us. Don't know we can do this. We always do this. Yeah, boy.
Bass, how low can you go? Death row? What a brother, no. Once again, back is the incredible rhyme animal, the uncannibal thief. Public enemy number one. Five, four, say freeze. And I got numb. Can I tell them that I really never had a gun? But it's the wax that determined the X-Bun. Now they got me in a cell, took my records they sell. Cause a brother like me said, well, Farrakhan's a prophet and I think you wanna listen to what they can say to you. What you wanna do is follow for now. Power the people say, make a miracle. Deep up the lyrical. Black is back all in with...
The last official day of the season at A Basin, July 4th, 2011. We're going to go back to Denver after our day of riding and have a 100-degree pool party.
Hey, yo, Chuck, they say we too black, man.
Bring the noise.
Yo, I don't understand what they're saying, but little do they know they can get a smack for that, man.
Never batted and bad, because a brother is madder than mad at the fact that's corrupt like a senator. So on the road, but you treat it like soap on a rope, because the beats and the lines are so dope.
My car almost exploded in Iowa this morning. This close, pot-bellied hillbilly wrapped up a radiator hose, called it a day. Nebraska goes further than Never Neverland. I was so fucking bored, I started screaming at semi-trucks. Once you get to Colorado, it still takes you 3 fucking hours to get to Denver. But then I arrived and I started drinking.
Kirk Whitelaw's birthday today.
So we're up here celebrating his birthday by going snowboarding. You know what I'm saying? This party is for the camera guy. He's back there. All right? But happy birthday to Kirk also. You're a good guy. I haven't seen you in 10 years, but I think I like you.
See that path with like the death stairs, the ladder? That's where we're going. I wish you were wirelessly mic'd.
Is there an elevator or like anything like that?
He went straight from 200 feet to 12,000 feet in a day and a half and 8 states, probably 4 or 5.
What up? I'm trying not to get altitude sickness, but I would like to see some altitude sickness go down.
You need ND1. Start getting stoked.
Detroit, couldn't rock it, stop out of a paper bag. Gene Simmons.
I will wait while you guys go.
I'm sorry, did you build this jump?
Not this. It's a spatula.